Over 1,000 trees were felled in North Mumbai's Aarey colony on Saturday for a metro rail project despite protests as clashes broke out between the police and green activists, leading to arrest of at least 29 persons. The police on Saturday imposed Section 144 of the Criminal Procedure Code in Aarey, restricting movements and gathering of groups, and cordoned off the area. Activists tried to get relief from the Bombay High Court by approaching the court again on Saturday and seeking a stay to tree cutting, so that they could approach the Supreme Court. But the bench of Justices S.C. Dharmadhikari and Ak Menon, who granted the petitioners an urgent hearing in the chamber, refused to grant a stay. Apart from the 29 arrested, 55 were also detained, including NCP MLA Jitendra Oda, Shiv Sena leader Priyanka Chaturvedi, Sena leader and former Mayor Shubha Rod, from the protest site. The protests began on Friday evening when MMRCL started the tree cutting under the cover of darkness. Tree cutting was started within hours of the High Court dismissing four petitions challenging the permission granted by the civic body's tree authority to fell about 2,700 trees. Opposition parties slammed the ruling Sena BJP, stating they failed to save the trees. Sena leader Uddhav Thackeray and his son Aditya also criticized the MMRCL and backed the protesters. At least 38 protesters were booked under various IPC sections. "We have arrested 29 protesters. Six of them are women. Some of them had manhandled and beaten the police personnel deployed in Aarey colony and obstructed them from discharging their duty," a police official said. Several Bollywood actors, including Farhan Akhtar, Diya Mirza, and Swara Bhaskar, have condemned the felling of trees in Aarey colony, being carried out to make way for a metro car shed. On Friday, the Bombay High Court cleared the felling of over 2,000 trees of the Aarey forest. The Aarey colony, measuring 1,287 hectares and located adjoining to the Sanjay Gandhi National Park, is known as a major green lung of the metropolis. The state government had told the court on the 20th of September that Aarey cannot be declared a forest just because of its greenery. The Mumbai Metro Rail Corporation had argued in court that the project was of paramount importance for the city.